In this video, I'm going to be going over and answering the question, does Hostgator accept PayPal as a form of payment? And if so, how to pay with PayPal on Hostgator? By the end of this video, you will know whether or not Hostgator accepts PayPal as a payment method. And if so, I'll walk you through the steps on how to pay with PayPal on Hostgator. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 66% off Hostgator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans or a domain discount for non-annual plans. To take advantage of the Hostgator discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code CUPID60 at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Let's get started with the Hostgator PayPal payment tutorial video. So does Hostgator accept PayPal as a form of payment? Yes, Hostgator does accept PayPal as a form of payment. Now let me show you how to pay for PayPal on Hostgator. During checkout, under the Enter Your Billing Info section, you'll see Payment Type. Next to the credit card option, you can choose PayPal by clicking the bubble. Once you are ready to check out, you can click the Checkout Now button at the bottom of the page to be taken to where you can input your PayPal information for payment. You can log into your PayPal account or create a PayPal account to proceed with your payment. That's all there is to it. I hope this Hostgator PayPal payment tutorial video helped you answer the question of whether Hostgator accepts PayPal as a form of payment. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.